Welcome to Siam Fights TV, your leading source for Muay Thai entertainment. Today we're flashing back to July 2014 when Jordan Weiland from Power MMA faced Michael Aviles from Dabblers in one of the most exciting fights in Siam Fight Productions history.
This one should absolutely be a barn burner, Jason Davis, as you've got 7-0 Michael Aviles taking on 12-3 Jordan the Ginger Ninja Weiland. So either Aviles is going to walk out of here with another victory or he's going to taste defeat for the first time. And Weiland wearing the black shorts. Meanwhile, Aviles with the blue, red, and white. Oh, and he got his leg kicked. Look at Aviles, a quick flurry of offense to start out the fight. Oh, just
nice elbow.
Weiland throwing a punch. No, he just caught one hard on the jaw. First kick thrown, but absolutely. First kick again by Weiland. It doesn't quite land. Oh, a nice offense here by Michael Aviles, but Weiland doing a good job of defending. Oh, and he just got one, and he looks like he was stunned a little bit there, Jason.
He just got caught off the end. This is really turning out to be a barn burner. Both of them swinging for the fence here early in the first.
Going deep to start this, to continue the festivities here. Oh, Weiland a little bit wild with that punch. Untraditional for Jordan Weiland, who's more of an accurate striker. Make no mistake, he's got some power, as we've seen there, which actually rocked briefly, rocked Aviles. Nice 1-2 combo by Michael Aviles. And a body head punch combo. Weiland looking to be a little bit red in the facial area. Oh, and a nice kick by Michael Aviles. Oh, but Weiland responds with an arm. Beautiful kick.
A lot of times you can do a damage, a lot of damage. Just sit there, kick that arm, get 5 or 6 times, and start dropping for you.
Absolutely. And that ends round number one, a very action-packed round here in Mesa.
Great first round to start.
You're tuned in to Siam Fight Productions here at Mesa Arts Center. I am Jay Pagliaro, broadcasting on behalf of Go Fight Live and Comcast Sports, my tag team partner, the USMTA Nevada Arizona State Champion, also the USMTA Arizona California State Champion, 132 pounds, the champ himself, Jason Davis.
And, yes, sir.
In the midst of a bout that has some ramifications to you as well, Jason, because, you know, Jordan,
they both have my weight, not up to me.
Up to the coach and the decision maker, your coach, of course, the illustrious Master Bob Carmel, one of the top Muay Thai coaches in the state of Arizona, a gentleman who's had a major instrumental role in helping bring Muay Thai to the surface here in the Grand Canyon State, along, of course, with the great promoters of Siam Fight Productions, Tiago Azevedo and Brandon Jones. We thank all of you for joining us here tonight, and thank you, Tiago and Brandon, for making this vision a reality. Here we go, round number two between the Ginger Ninja, Jordan Weiland, and Michael Aviles. Oh, and a nice body punch kick by Weiland. Oh, hey, Aaron Porter very satisfied with what they're seeing so far. Oh, and Aviles continues to juggle. Jordan, big time trouble here. Multiple punch kick combo by Michael Aviles. Looking to go to 2-0 in Siam. Oh. And you hear the corner of Michael Aviles calling for the kick to the body. Doesn't quite kick the body, but does land a nice body punch and a leg kick, and now lands a body blow. Then a head kick with Weiland blocks and drops and nearly kicks him in the
hiney.
The hiney.
Kicks him in the hiney.
Underutilized. Oh, what a nice offensive kick. Weiland's starting to feel his footing here, ladies and gentlemen. Jordan Weiland's starting to feel his offensive
getting in and doing that.
Oh, nice. A nice trip there by Weiland.
That one looked like he caught that foot and kicked him right in the head.
And now we're seeing a timeout here by Chris Flores. Seems to be some dispute whether he caught him in the hip or the hiney or the, well, the ham and eggs.
Uh-oh. Cup's coming out.
We know. Ladies and gentlemen, children, cover your eyes. The cup is coming out, and we're not talking a water cup.
I think the first time I seen him fight at the Siam show, that happened to him.
Yeah, Jordan Weiland must need to go a step up in cup size, apparently, or something. I see a cut over the eye of Michael Aviles, so cut the cup all in the same fight.
Oh, yeah. Jordan was in a lot of trouble there for a second, but he kept his hands up. Kept working, didn't just sit there and get hit. Did enough to regain himself.
Jordan, very gritty, very tough. One of Daniel Brandt's top pupils over at Power MMA and Fitness. And now Daniel said even before this fight that if there's one thing I want to say most about Jordan is he's not afraid to take a punch or a kick. And, you know, he's a guy who's constantly resilient, constantly trying to, willing to take an attack to implement his own. So Weiland certainly recovering here. And question I want to pose to you, though, as they attempt to fix Rod and Willie down there for Jordan Weiland, does this benefit either fighter with this long wall in time?
I mean, they both get their energy back. Nobody knows how bad it didn't look like Jordan was hurt. He just got caught with a shot that kind of stunned him a little bit.
Yeah.
But his head should be there now. So, and I don't think it has anything to do with this break. He was already starting to come back before this break happened.
And the adjustment of the gear seems to be complete, and this fight will continue. Jordan Weiland, cup intact. Michael Aviles, round number two. Siam Fight Productions, here we go. They come out firing. And Jordan fired like a man who just got his cup adjusted. Big punch combination by Weiland. He's caught. Oh, and a big leg kick by Weiland. And a jab and another punch. And knees. Oh, and Jordan Weiland has new life after that level of action. Jason Davis. He just caught one hard in the spine. Big head kick in the knee by
Elbow. Great fight down there. Nice. His eye is all jacked up.
Michael Aviles' eye has a massive cut over it. We'll see what Chris Flores is going to take a diligent look at that possibly here and see what happens next.
They're going to try to fill it in with some
plaster repairs, maybe.
Super glue it shut.
Super glue it shut. Hey, speaking of things that don't need super glue shut, you're tuned in to Siam Fight Productions here on ComcastSports.net. Comcast Sports. My name is Jay Pagliaro. I'm joined by Jason Davis. And again, we're bringing you this broadcast on Comcast Sports as well as Go Fight Live. We have had just an absolute stellar night of fights, so stellar that just poured water all over the place. So good that I'm spilling stuff. Fortunately, these fights are over, so we don't need these cheap sheets anymore.
No, one more. All those fights, yeah.
All right. That wasn't too adequate.
Final round,
and a push kick by Michael Aviles.
Oh, elbow! Oh,
down goes Aviles.
He counted a slip.
I don't know, Jay. That looked like a knockdown to me.
That looks like a connection.
And that time he connected again. Jordan Weiland with a second win here in the third round. And Aviles in big trouble. Michael Aviles in big time trouble here. The Ginger Ninja pouring it on. Oh, another one. I'll tell you what, man. Ever since he got his cup clean, Jordan Weiland looked like
a fighter.
Came out of two man.
There's blood all over Michael.
Oh, Michael busted up, ladies and gentlemen.
This is a war.
This absolutely is a three rounds of attrition here. Jordan Weiland and Michael Aviles. Weiland's starting to slow down a little bit here.
Nice left hook.
Oh, and Aviles not slowing down at all. Nice leg kick by Michael Aviles. And another by the Fontana, California resident. Oh, big combos by Michael Aviles and a jab. Oh, more offense by Aviles, and Jordan Weiland stunned there. Weiland was stunned momentarily.
Nice kick.
Oh! Weiland with the biggest punch in the fight so far, Jason Davis.
Probably the biggest punch of the night right there.
And that bloody eye just got a lot worse.
His eye is
bad. Oh, Dave, Michael Aviles is all hardened here. His eye is all busted up. Weiland continuing to tee off here.
He still needs to work, though. Does he still go over the ring anyway? You gotta work this.
Oh, big punches by Weiland. Trying to close out strong. Dan Brennan in his corner going nuts. A body kick by Weiland. A body kick by Aviles. A head kick by Aviles. And a body kick by Weiland right to the groin. And that ends the fight. What a fantastic fight here at Siam Fight Productions.
I guess they're doing 5 rounds.
I guess they're going to go 5 here. Actually, this is 4-2, my gentlemen. This is a 4 2-minute round, so we're going into round number 4 here. So this is a 4-round affair, not your typical 3, not your typical 5.
I wouldn't be surprised if they call this. Michael Aviles, really bad. This is amateur. There's really no need to continue it.
His eye is stuck.
But you hate to see that for a fight, you know. Get cut, they don't let him finish, even though you know he wants to.
You know Aviles is going to get in there. You know he wants it in there in the worst possible way. He's not going to want to be stopped by an eye cut, believe me. We'll see what the referee says here. Looks like they're going to let it go.
Yeah.
Come on, Chris Flores, for allowing this fight to continue, because it would be highly unfortunate to see a fight this good stopped by an eye cut, even though fighter safety is first paramount here at Siam Fight Productions on the sport of Muay Thai. Out of the corner coming to Flores, and he's coming out swinging for defenses. Oh, and a nice head of punches by Weiland.
Oh, nice hit!
And Weiland continues to hammer away. Oh! Michael, Jordan Weiland firing like a Jinja Ninja! Looks like Bruce Lee of the Ninja of the Jinja variety! Oh, push kick by him. Oh!
This is some big shots here.
Oh my goodness, Weiland with a kick! And Aviles with some offense of his own. Are you kidding me, ladies and gentlemen? What a fight. Oh. Weiland pulling his, using his leg here. Oh, Weiland with a big uppercut.
He would have turned over on that one. That probably would have dropped and he caught him with more of the palm of his hand.
Nice kick thrown by Weiland. By Aviles, excuse me. And look at Michael. Listen, Michael Aviles will not back down, Jason Davis.
He's going for it. This guy's freaking tough as a block of freaking diamond in here.
Yeah, tougher than a Tijuana steak in the middle of July. Here's Michael Aviles.
I'm trying to keep down a glass of water.
Yeah. For me to keep a bottle of water upright on this gun broadcast desk. Oh, and a kick that's blocked by Weiland, and a kick in the rib sends Aviles crashing to the mat. Oh, and a flying Superman punch by Aviles. Oh, what offensive explosion we're seeing here. With a spinning back fist, looks like it nearly hits the mark. Body kick.
It's going to be really hard for any fight to beat this one.
I know.
This one is freaking raw.
And that is it. What a fight. 4 rounds of fury by the Ninja Ninja, Jordan Weiland, and Michael Aviles. What a fantastic fight here on Siam Fight Productions. Ladies and gentlemen, we said tonight was going to be historic. We said tonight was going to be a night to remember. I assure you, ladies and gentlemen, you will not forget this fight anytime soon. What heart and tenacity shown by both men in there.
I got my money.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 4 rounds of absolute war, we have a unanimous decision. Excuse me, a majority decision. The scoring total, 39 red, 37 blue. 38-38. And 39-37 for your winner. In the red corner!
And the Ninja Ninja wins! Jordan Weiland, victorious here tonight at Siam Fight Productions!
some confusion in the crowd when they announced that Aviles won, had won the fight. One judge scored it for Aviles. You heard a loud what in the crowd. Listen, I mean, the judging, again, it all depends what you look at in terms of credentials. I know Aviles did come forward more, but again, what a fantastic fight. There is no winner and loser in this fight. There's only people, the only losers are people that did not get to see this one, Jason Davis.
Exactly. And I got the shot, so I won.